Anytime I see a position where my opponent has one knee down and one knee up, along with both his hands on the mat, in my mind I'm thinking cradle. Gonna cradle this dude up, no problem. Rock him to sleep like a baby.